atmosphere tonight. People know you do well here. Don't disappoint. Cote d'Azur, overtaking is a whole different ballgame. Don't lose your nerve. You've raced this before, so you should be looking to beat your best.
Thank you.
no doubt in anyone's mind about your abilities now.
Objectives to complete. Doing that will get us some good coverage.
Coming up to the line. Good luck.
corner speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. That's more time in the bank. Got a bit more time added on. Make it count. If you can keep this pace up, you could win. Time left. Don't get complacent, though. Just put in the fastest lap. Hang in there and grab one more checkpoint. 10 seconds to go before the next checkpoint. Great, you're at the top of the leaderboard. Try and stay there. Okatama is a drifter's paradise. Get the car sideways and carve yourself a path through the mountains. Time in the bank. Great driving, Dave. You got first. I knew you could do it.
We want to keep gaining support from new fans. Have a look at completing an objective.
The light at the start gate. So you should be looking to beat your best. Great move. Best drift for you there. All right, you're the man to beat. First on the leaderboard right now. Okutama tracks run on an extreme gradient. Maintaining speed is the key to success. Drifting, not crashing. Make sense? Good. Get in close and post some serious points on the board. That netted you some points. Some damage behind you. First place. Good work.
Another great race against some of the toughest competition in the world. Keep up your momentum in the next series, and you'll be a favorite for the final.
Challenge. You've coped here well before. Good luck, pal. Good. Close to the top three. This is only 5 seconds behind you. Keep it smooth. Position and you'll win this. You're 5 seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap.
Right now.
Keep giving it your all and you can take this. In Miami, it's crucial to get a good corner exit. If your exit's bad, the straights will punish you for it. This car suits a drift driving style. Try to get the car sideways through the bends to maintain your speed. seconds trailing you. Maintain your lead. You got 5 seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. First lap down and you're steaming ahead. Second lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. That's the fastest lap this race. Dubai is all about high speeds and rhythm. Flowing from one bend to the next is key. It's gonna be a tight race. I can feel it. Try and get a quick start. Nice pass. On to the next. Second. You got 5 seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. Position. Corner speed is the key to winning here. Concentrate on your braking points. From the back of the pack. You're in second. Go for the top spot. First lap, let's have more like that one, okay? Seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. You've just set the fastest lap. Thank you. Democrats out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed. Seconds ahead of second place. Keep extending that gap. Hey, that's great. We passed an objective. Second lead on the car behind. That's plenty of room to breathe. Set the fastest lap. Thank you. and you cleared an objective. Now that is how you win in style. This is the biggest moment of your career. It's a turning point for World Series racing. Lap it up. You deserve it.